Abaco is on the move. Abaco has started to rebuild, and as we leave this building, I'm certain we've been energized to commence our building. As I noted in my national address, the task of restoration ahead of us is awesome and wide scale, but we are making progress. Today's signing is yet another indication of the progress we are making together. So I thank you for confidence in Abaco and in the Bahamas. And I thank you to all who have worked to make this agreement possible. May God continue to bless each and every one of us, and God continue to bless the Commonwealth.